And the Lord Jehovah, he cut with his hand, he cut the leaves, he broke some of the leaves of the tree of life, and he placed on my left prophetic hand, and then I saw the beautiful fruit, the wonderful fruit of the tree of life, the wonderful fruit that came from the leaves of the tree of life that he placed on my left hand side, and then he commanded me to come to you and decree with my prophetic tongue. Now I lift up this arm, the hand of God, the left prophetic arm, the grateful hand of the Lord, and decree that the healing anointing, healing power, healing authority of God Almighty, the mighty God of Israel, be released now, that the cripples now get up and walk in like numbers. I have commanded your healing now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you. Yes, we are very happy about Molly. And we thank the Lord so much for her school. And she joined this school last week on Thursday after the Lord had healed her and the Lord raised her from being a cripple. So we are very happy and we have really welcomed her just to thank the Lord, because it is the doing of the Lord of the mighty prophet. There's no any other God who can do something like this, but only the God of the prophet is the one we thank, and we appreciate the Lord for this.